It's 8:16. I have to get up. I have like six shoes upstairs I have to take. He said bring black and white socks, so that's what I'm gonna do, but I need to get ready. So I'll just see you when I'm done. All right, so I'm done now. I'm gonna show you the shoes real quick, and then we have to go because it's already 9:18 and I have to be there at 10 o'clock.
I got bitches trying to kill me, for some shit that I forgot I did. But you know that's just the life I live. Every bitch that I ever fuck with.
My Blazers, Air Forces, Jordans, another Jordans, Dunks, and my CDGs. All right, this is what I'm wearing. I got my essential city and then all the shoes in this duffel bag. Oh, also, I got my car wrapped. I got a chrome delete, and then on the handles, I got my emblem black. So now it's like kind of all blacked out. All right, I gotta go. I'm on my way right now. I first want to give a thanks to Steven. He's my cousin. He put me onto this. I told him that I wanted to start doing modeling, and he was like, okay, I'm gonna help you out with your shoot. I had a shoot last week with the clothing brand Nightmare. It went really good. I'm gonna show you guys some pictures of how they came out. But I really enjoyed it. The environment was cool. And yeah, I'm excited, bro. I'm actually really nervous too. But we're on the way right now. I'm just gonna record a couple shots while I'm driving, and then I'm gonna just see you guys when we pull up. This is all day $12. That's kind of high. Okay, so I just made it. This is just like kind of crazy to me because like month ago I was like, yeah, I think I want to start doing modeling, because on my bucket list is to be in a Vogue runway fashion show. So I feel like I have to work my way up there. They're not just gonna choose some random guy to do it, you know? So like I feel like I have to work my way up. But I feel like anything is possible. I'm gonna try to get some behind the scenes. I'm definitely gonna show you guys what the inside is like and what the vibe is giving. All right, I want you to introduce yourself. Who are you?
My name is Tijuana Jackson, life coach, motivational speaker with a goon hand. You feel me? I just got up out the pen. You feel me? I'm out here trying to spread some motherfucking inspiration to these young stupid motherfuckers out here living. You know, that's my cousin. I love him to death. He's smart. He ain't dumb. I hope not. You know what I'm saying? You don't know what motherfuckers do when you're not around. But he doing his stuff, and I'm proud of him.
I don't even know what to say.
I'm retarded. I can't be serious because he just put it in my face.
Alright, so right now everybody's slowly coming in. We have to go move our cars real quick. But yeah, we're in the studio right now. These are the outfits. And then they're setting up the lighting and everything. Okay, I'm back. The food is here. Yes. And we're all devouring. It's very delicious. All right, this is another look we're doing. Me and my boy. The pants got orange in the back with a zipper. His pants are like kind of cuffed. And this, the brand, is always, always out of style.
Drift.
This is crazy. Thank you, bro. Alright, right now we're transferring everything downstairs. We're gonna do another photo shoot. The summer shoot, so we're gonna have t-shirts and everything on. We're packing everything up right now just to take it downstairs. So I'll see you guys when we get down there. We're gonna go to a place that's like literally 2 minutes away, and then we're gonna take pictures there. So that's where we're driving to right now.
made it. They beat me here.
All right, you guys, so I just finished up the photo shoot. We switched into some t-shirts, some sweaters, and stuff like that. We're actually going to dinner right now. Never even been to the place that we're going, but I just want to talk about my experience. I'm not going to talk about it right now because the lighting looks horrible, but I'm going to talk about my experience a little bit later and tell you guys all about it.
We're here. The place is at Pink Place on the corner. This is the name of it, y'all. I didn't want to pronounce it and then sound dumb.
I'm not going to bring the camera in just because I don't want that to be weird. Like I don't want to just be recording like while they're eating and stuff. I'll let you guys know how the day is and everything once I get home. But yeah, we're going to talk about it later, so I'll see you guys.
All right, you guys, so it's the next day. I got home yesterday at like 8:30 because after I went to the restaurant, these Jordans they had at my job. Ugh, I'm gonna just go show you guys the shoes. I'll be right back. So these are the shoes. Let me show you. They're Jordan Retro ones. They're the ones that just came out. These are them. And it's gonna go good with my gray Essential City. I will show you guys the hoodie, but you're sitting on it right now, so I can't really show you. Okay, but let's get into yesterday. The day before, my hair was messed up. I didn't have time to go to the barber or anything, so I ended up just cutting my hair myself.
So we're gonna do, I'm gonna cut my hair, and then I'm gonna line myself up. Hopefully, I don't mess up.
Then I woke up. I woke up at like 8 o'clock, and I have a problem with waking up. I already knew I wasn't gonna wake up, so I had to text my parents like, hey, like, please wake me up. So I woke up at 8, did everything I had to do. I left the house by like 9:20. Then I made it to the place right at 10. So after I got there, I met up with some of the people. We started setting up and everything. And then right after that, we started shooting. We started shooting at 11. So pretty much most of the day, we were pretty much just at the place shooting. While we were shooting, we're like, yo, we're hungry. So we ended up ordering some food. And they asked me, they're like, hey, can you grab some water? So I walked to the store. It was like 2 blocks away.
I'm recording on my phone. Check out the view, by the way. I went to the store real quick just to grab us some waters. I grabbed like 7 waters. The store was like over there and to the left.
This is the place. It was a good walk. And the guy in the liquor store was watching me. He was watching on the cameras to make sure I wasn't stealing anyways. Yeah, then we started shooting some more. I changed into about 5 outfits maybe. After we finished shooting the winter outfits, then we went downstairs to another location. It was about 2 minutes away. And then we started shooting the other stuff. When we started shooting the other clothing, it was more of like t-shirts and jeans and everything. But the other stuff, it was more of like cargo pants, cargo jacket, puffer jacket. It was like more of stuff that you would wear in winter. Yeah, the experience in all, it was pretty like, it was pretty good. I feel like my poses, they started to get better. I feel more comfortable in like the big jackets and stuff. I don't know, because I'm used to wearing like baggy clothing and everything. So it was kind of like by nature. I'm gonna put my hands in my pockets. I'm gonna lean to the left, lean to the right, look over my shoulder, da 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 da. And I take pictures on Instagram and everything, so it's kind of like I didn't really feel like such as an amateur, you know. Everybody there was really nice. The photographer, he showed me how to pose. They fixed my clothes, made sure everything was good, and they just made sure that it was a really good experience. Sydney and Jackson, they're really cool. Sydney, we ended up going to like dinner. Everybody ended up going to dinner, but me and Sydney, we could not stop laughing at the dinner, bro. I think that's all for the video. If you guys have any questions, I do want to start doing modeling more. This was like an idea that I had. I'm like, okay, I want to start modeling. But then I didn't really like get into it. Then I'm like, okay, I started with nightwear. And then this is like something else that I did. And I'm like, okay, I actually really like doing it, you know? So if you guys, if there's anybody out there that has a brand or know anybody that needs models, let me know. I'm here. I definitely want to start doing this. And you guys will see me more about modeling stuff. On my bucket list is to be on a Vogue runway shoot. So that's what I have in the making. That's really what I'm working up to right now. So, dream big. No dream is too big. If you believe, you can achieve. Okay, I'm done. All right, I'm done talking. If you guys have any questions about what I did, just feel free to hit me up. And I'm out. See you guys later. Thank you for watching. All these phone calls, tell me how you feel. All these FaceTimes reveal. And if you're wondering, like, what I was doing just now, I was literally just sitting on the edge of my bed. Then I had like my ring light above my head, the window, and then I just had the light from the bathroom casting on my face. Oh, and then the lights in the room and everything. All right, I'm talking too much. Bye.